So what you can do here is typically, push down on the plunger. First one's gonna be loaded manually. Take the cartridge bullet, let it catch that lip, slide it back. Push it down, let it catch that lip, slide it back.